So what are you thankful for? That's the question behind the Thankful Turkey, a program developed by Dr. Laura Dreher with UAB Ophthalmology and specialists at Children's of Alabama. They ask patients with disabilities and their families to write what they are grateful for on those cardboard turkey feathers you see here. The idea is to focus on the positive and boost patients' emotional well-being. The Thankful Turkey teaches gratitude, which in turn leads to happiness. And that leads us right to clinical psychologist Dr. Josh Klapo. Doc, it sounds like thankfulness is good medicine, right?
It is. That's such a great idea. Yeah. And it's a really neat concept. The research is pretty clear on this. People, by focusing on things that we're grateful for or optimistic about, can change our thinking to become more optimistic. And people who think more optimistically have better physical and emotional and psychological long-term health. Yeah. So it is good medicine, and it absolutely is something that we tend to forget about this time of year.
And you really have to learn how to do it though, right?
You absolutely do, and I have a super simple exercise for Thanksgiving that we think about all the time, but we very often don't follow through. This Thanksgiving, pick one person, you can probably pick more than one, but one person who's had a positive impact on your life. Somebody who has done well in your life, and write them a letter of gratitude. Write them a letter about why you think they've impacted your life, how they've impacted your life, how it's benefited you. If you're gonna see them at Thanksgiving, simply put it in an envelope. Don't make that big of a deal of it, just hand it to them. If you're not gonna see it, you can mail it to them. It's gonna do two things. One, it's gonna force you to spend some amount of time, good amount of time, in a state of gratitude, which is good for your own mental health. And then for the person, you're going to make their Thanksgiving.
Oh, absolutely.
Exactly. Yeah. And what we know is that by doing this, not just on Thanksgiving, but frequently, we can actually change our mental health and physical health, which is so important.
It also makes you think about how you affect other people,
absolutely, versus thinking about the negatives. Yeah. And so that's the exercise that they're doing at Children's Hospital. This kind of exercise, it is good for us, and it's good for the people that we're talking to gratitude
about. We're grateful to have you here every week. And everybody can be grateful and watch the Curry and Klapo podcast, right?
Curry and Klapo podcast every day on the podcast network, and Curry and Klapo TV show on Roku and Amazon Fire.
Okay, we're keeping you guys busy.
Yes.